Hi, I'm Rajan, the CEO of Spenny. I come from the finance background, working as an investment banker with JP Morgan Chase. After that, I started my first startup in India and led it all the way through to a successful acquisition. Post the exit, I was just about to join the Harvard Business School for an MBA program, when instead I decided to take a chance on Spenny. My co-founder and CTO, Gaurav, he comes from a software engineering background with over 8 years of experience. He's ranked amongst the top 3% out of 15 million global developers on freelancing websites like Upwork. He's built customer retention and loyalty products for companies like Netflix and is a very experienced growth hacker, responsible for the second most downloaded travel app in India. We make for a fast-moving B2C fintech team who really understands the consumer fabric of India. There are about 400 million young Indians between the ages 22 and 38 who don't really save or invest because they don't have enough knowledge or time or access to a large amount of capital. In fact, this problem is so huge that these guys collectively put over $500 billion into their bank accounts every single year, which is just lying there idle. And we want to solve for that. The way we do this is that every time you make any digital transaction, we round up the amount to the nearest 10 rupees and we invest it for you automatically into a diversified portfolio. So without you making any financial conscious decision, you already have a financially savvy portfolio. After getting all the regulatory approvals in place, we launched 3 weeks ago and we had more than 68% week on week growth with more than 3,000 paying users using our product. And the timing for our business has never been better. In fact, with things like UPI, India is expected to have more than 1 trillion transactions by the end of this year. With factors like WhatsApp rolling out its peer-to-peer payments for its existing millions of users in India, the number of transactions are going to explode like never before, and we want to be the first ones to take advantage of that. At Spenny, we want to become the one-stop asset management solution for these millennials. Start from your spare change and grow from there. Thank you.